Moana. Moana Finds the Way. Tafiti is an island. It once gave life to all. The demigod Maui stole Tafiti's heart.
In the beginning, there was only ocean. Until the mother island emerged, Tafiti. Her heart held the greatest power ever known. It could create life itself. And Tafiti shared it with the world. But in time, some began to seek Tefiti's heart. They believed if they could possess it, the great power of creation would be theirs. And one day, the most daring of them all voyaged across the vast ocean to take it. He was a demigod of the wind and sea. He was a warrior. A trickster. A shapeshifter who could change form with the power of his magical fish hook. And his name was Maui. But without her heart, Tafiti began to crumble, giving birth to a terrible darkness.
Maui lost the heart. Darkness spread. People stopped sailing on the open ocean. Moana lives on an island. She loves the ocean. It gives her a shiny gift. It is the heart of Tafiti. Moana grows up. Grandma Tala shows her a cave full of boats.
What's in there?
The answer to the question you keep asking yourself. Who are you meant to be?
Moana's people once loved to sail. Moana thinks she would love to sail too. Grandma Tala tells Moana she must find Maui and return to Tafiti's heart.
Follow the fish hook, and when you find Maui, you grab him by the ear. You say, "I am Moana of Motu Nui. You will board my boat, sail across the sea, and restore the heart of Tafiti."
Moana agrees. She will sail. She will wayfind. Moana does not know how to sail, but she loves the ocean. She tries to sail. A storm comes. Moana is lost. Moana finds Maui. Maui does not think Moana can learn to wayfind.
I'm here because you stole the heart of Tafiti. And you will board my boat, sail across the sea, and put it back.
He does not want to help. The ocean makes him teach her. Moana must learn to use the sun. She must learn to feel the waves. Moana works hard. She uses the stars. She feels the waves. She finds the way. Monster Taka comes! Big waves rock the boat. Moana sails fast. She holds on. Taka is strong. Moana is smart. She finds a way. Moana returns the heart of Te Piti. The darkness leaves. Plants grow. Te Piti blooms.
They have stolen the heart from inside.
Life returns to the islands. Moana finds her way back home. Her family is happy to see her. Moana leads her people to new islands. She is a great wayfinder. She is Moana.